Whew.
Hello, everyone.
What's up, man? You ready? The what? Oh, Kuru Yaku? Okay, well, I've already made the quest. Just join the lobby. For what? Oh, okay. Just drinking some OB right now, dude. Bruh, I got a spot. Yeah, man, I got a spot. I got some. Yeah, bruh, I got a dealer. she's an old Korean lady, but you know. Oh, for real. Hurry up, man, join up. I'm streaming, by the way. I'll be right back. What's up? Yeah. Alright, dude, let's do it. We're just gonna. So, do you have your talisman, like, all of it filled up, the melting pot? How many orders do you have? Okay, but everything's mostly filled up, right? Yeah, Rampage is pretty much the easiest way to get all the materials necessary, get some points, you get a lot of stuff. Alright, join it whenever you're ready, bro. It doesn't really matter. You can only get one per quest. Whew. Man, it's just not the same though, man. I need to be in like, I need some hot pot, bro. It's not the same. Or like, or KBBQ. Yeah, right? That makes it like way colder. Bruh. So I guess Alan already started, huh? Showing some dudes around. Like the Brady Bunch? Oh, just like the Brady Bunch. Have you never done Rampage? This is like the end game. So basically, here, come over here. That's where I'm at. You're gonna go over here. Using the Ballista is like, you only really fight when the counter gong is up. You know what I mean? That little timer that makes you hella stronger. Yeah, so you take this right Ballista right here. You take this one right here. The one I'm standing on. Alright, yeah, so just go over here. So yeah, just try to stun as many people. Like, you can stun people by using the crag shot. The retreat shot, like, makes them back off, but you have to, like, save it for right when they're about to attack the gate. Alright, press, hold R. Yeah, so I'll always take this spot, you always take that spot. And, you know, guard if they target you, so you don't get, like, what's it called? Knocked off, yeah. Try to stun as many people as possible, because that's the best way to rack up points to level up the stronghold. So just aim for the head when you stun people. Yeah, because I gotta start like farming up the talisman. It's like really all I need, and then I'll be like super done. Then I'll be like ultimate ready for G rank. We're not even like using our weapons. Like, this is funny, dude. I don't know why they thought this was a good idea. I No. Only the last boss drops materials. But you actually get like drops at the end of the game, at the end of the rampage though. You get like a lot of drops. Yeah. Ah. Oh. So yeah, I only take the rampages that only have one spot. Like, because I don't like it when the, I like it when we're in the final spot already. I don't like it when there's like two stages. Takes forever. Oh yeah, whenever you can ride someone, ride him. So you should ride that, the Rogi right there. And always aim for the defense, like the ones that are trying to take down the gate. Yeah. This Jigaboo right here. See? Very good. That looks so funny, you're running around like that. Yeah, miss him. Oh man, can we even get... We can probably get through this without losing the first gate. Try to hit him with your crack shot in the head so we knock him out. Okay, yep. Ah. Nice. Oh no, I think it's gonna fall down one more attack. Try to stun him. Aim for the head. Ah, okay. Ooh, I can ride him. Okay, nice. Oh no! Oh yeah, I fell down. Okay. I'm gonna keep setting up the rest of the installments. Just try to hold him back while I do that. Start the next one already so you get through it faster. When the thing goes up, just press the R button. This is the last one already. Yeah, that's why I only take the short ones. I don't like the long ones because it's three, it takes forever. At least these ones take like 10 minutes max. Alright, start it up. Yep. And we ready already. Yeah, the good news about your location is you can actually hit them from the gate. I can't see the gate because it's like a little thing blocking my way. Yeah, try to stun him as much as you can. I'm gonna get the Puke. Wee. I know. Where the hell the rest of the enemy? Okay, it's a Kezu and like three Izuchis. Ooh. Come on, come on. Ooh, yeah. 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 No, the last boss is Rathian, like a big Rathian. Yeah, those aren't like actual like things you keep. Those are just what's it called? Yeah. Yeah, you don't keep. I mean, if you keep those, that'd be cool, but no. I know. Hold on, I'm gonna call what's it called? The sisters. Yeah, you always gotta try to keep one of the ground ones free for the NPCs. Look at that, damn, they're kicking ass, dude. Why can't they join us on hunt instead of doing multiplayer? They do a hell of damage too. Oh, I can ride that Kezu right there. I'm gonna ride him. I think that's a Rathian right there. That's the main Rathian. Alright, I'm gonna use the Mounted Punisher on it. Oh, come on, it ran away from me. Oh, I knocked it down. You can use my Ballista. Because I'm not on it right now. I'ma ring the gong. Oh, that wasn't the main Rathian. It was not. Alright, I think this one's gonna be the main Rathian now. Yep, there you go. Try to stun her. We have 10 seconds left of this thing. Oh, got knocked off. Oh, there you go. I'm calling Fugin in, the NPC. Come on. Ooh. Yeah, this, she's dead. She has to be dead. Nice. She should be dead any second now. Oh! Oh, and I'm riding Pookie Pookie. Ew. There we go. How long was that one? Damn. This is insane. You can carve Rothian though. Damn, it doesn't say how long that hunt was. Oh no, it was 12:54. That's not so bad. But now that you know how what to do, it'll be a lot easier. So, if it's this map especially, we know what to do. Sometimes it's a different map though. Did you carve the tail right here? The tail? All the last monsters are like usually huge. Ooh, very good. See, you get hella rewards too. And those defender tickets, those are specifically for what's it called? For talismans. Yep. Just use them all for talismans. I don't know. Argosy's pickup box is full. Get that real quick. How do you get the last one? Do you have a quest for it? Because I don't have a quest for it. I'm too lazy to get it. It's not like I really need it right now anyway. whatever. I'm more focused on the what's it called, getting my talisman. Like, I really need that talisman. I need Quick Sheath 2 with like 2 slot 2 decoration. Yeah, it's gonna take forever. I mean, I've come close, but I don't know. What was that? No, well, because mine's Quick Sheath, I can use the yellow one. Wait, Haze? You can get it on the yellow one too. Slugger's right there. It is, it's right below Punishing Draw and above Defense Boost. It's right on the right side of Quick Sheath. You don't see it? This guy. Nothing ever good. You don't? Do you see my stream? Look at my stream. It's right there. Here, I'll put on Discord. One second. Literally right there, watch. You don't see it? Right there, Melding Moonbow. Wait, why not? That's weird. Oh, that's fucking weird. Oh. I mean, you could try, you could... Do you get the red talismans from the one you're using? Melding Haze, Fatal Talismans. They're called, yeah, okay. Alright, well, let me start another Rampage on.
Ooh, Tigrex. Very good. I can do that later. I just rampage it up all night. And the good part about this is that you almost never use like items. You don't need to use items for this one. Yeah. Yeah, and there's like no fail. You could die as many times as you want. I mean, you shouldn't though, but the only time you fail is if they get through the gate, which I've never happened to me before. What? I don't know what that is. No, I don't think so. Yeah, let's try to get like sub 11 minutes or maybe like below 10 minutes. If we can get that, this is really gonna be really good. So yeah, just go to your side as soon as possible. I'll go to the side that starts off. And then basically right when we have our ballista set up, then just press the R button so we get our stuff ready. Get the rampage going. Yeah, and it's only two waves, so it's only one map, which is really good. No, it's three. The max is three. Yeah, it's usually like an Apex one too, but it's not worth it. Yeah, I mean, you don't, but like, you also get, you can get Ibushi, the Wind Serpent, one of the Elder Dragons. The same map? Oh, it's not. Okay, so go on the far side. I'll go this one right here. Yeah. Just set up that ballista over there and press the R button whenever you're ready. While that's happening, I'm gonna set up the rest of the defender ballistas. Press the R button. You ready? No, you don't have to get the things. I'll get the rest of those. You just go to your side. I'll get every other auto stuff, yeah. Because it takes them a while to get here anyway, so I have some time to like set up. Alright, there's two of those gate destroyers over there. Ah, stupid ass Izuchi. Oh wow, they destroyed my shit. I'm gonna set up another. Uh-oh. Oh, they destroyed it. Okay, well, I'm gonna ride this one. Oh, I ride it. You can get on the cannon that I used up. It's behind me right here. It's a cannon, not a ballista. This guy. Can't find it? Or you can set up whatever you want. Oh, come on. All right. All right, that was fun. The cannon? Yeah, it's pretty good. Not bad. All right, I'm ready. I know. Right? It shoots too, right? Yeah, when it's upgraded, it shoots too. Really good. And it can stun people too, yeah. Yo. We're making good time right now, real talk. I don't really like this map though, I like the other map better. Oh, there's Rajang. Yeah. I got him. Just gotta wait for Tigrex, the main guy. Oh! Oh, I'm riding Rajang, baby! Yeah, let's leave Mizutsune. Get back on the cannon, bruh. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Almost there, almost there. Probably gonna be Tigrex next. There's also gonna be, what's it called? A machine cannon here if you wanna use this one too. It's right next to the last part. I'm gonna use it right now. It's actually the best one because it's like a machine gun. Yeah, if you want. It does hella damage. Oh well, counter signal started, so I'm just gonna fight him normally. That's what I just said, dude. When you become a little stronger, you can start using your weapon like your regular weapon. Cause you do way more damage. I'ma call Fugin in. Of course Tigrex runs away when that happens though. Now he's back. Oh, calling Mizu. I'm taping Mizu right now. This guy should be dead any second now. I know, man. When this counter signals up, you do hella damage. There we go. Alright, what was the time for this one? 11:57, okay, a little bit better. Yeah. I mean, you can't use the cannon in the beginning to unlock it, but you should usually use the cannon, like, set it up closer to the last gate. Because then it does hella splash damage. Look at all that exploding kunai that we can't keep. I wish we could keep them, but no.
Oh.
Yeah, because it's Tigrex and Rajang. I think Tigrex and Rajang. They both count as basically almost Apex. So, yeah, they get by a lot. Alright, let's see. More disappointment. Come on. Oh, I read one. Ah, oh, damn it. Never gonna get anything good. That's just how it is, though. All right, next one's an ogre. Yeah, the good news is that we also get like a whole bunch of like materials for like other monsters that we don't have to like hunt by themselves, you know? We get like a whole like variety of monster materials. I'm ready whenever you are, man. Alright, keep it going. Oh, okay, this is a decent map, I think. It's the same one. Oh no, this is a good map. Yeah, man. Oh, the Gatebreaker's Basario. That sucks. He's hard to like stun because his head is like so small. He has a fat body. Yeah, and these Shiten too, being the ones that like the annoying monsters. Okay, done that one. Yeah, Basario's takes forever. Oh, he already hit the gate one. Another Basario's too. I think we can get the cannon if you want to switch out the cannon now if you want. Oh my god. Try to use the cannon like one of the later installations though. It's not worth it to use it over there. Yeah, these Bichitens are hella annoying, bro. Alright, at least I'm on Basarios. It doesn't help that Basarios' attacks are so freaking slow I can't get any hits in. Yeah, the Puke Puke is like annoying, right? Alright, at least we can take care of that one. I know, man. Oh. They got the second to last game. The machine gun? I don't think we have it yet. Do we? Not yet. I think I have to be level 5. Yeah, man. Puke, puke, man. Oh my god, dude, these Bisha tends to like piss me off too. I know. Alright. We got through this one. Start the next one whenever you're ready. There's no point going back to the Ballistas at the beginning because they're just gonna run through anyway. You could just stay where you're at. Alright, I'm ready. Whoa, Puke Puke right over there too. Yeah, and their projectiles are like really hard to see too because it's purple. And everything is purple. Ooh, yeah, I'm riding him. Yep. Hey, Mal, what's up? Thanks, Mal. I will have good luck in hunting. I'll have even better luck thanks to you now. Oh, another Fuge Fuge right there. Yeah, he's already dead. And Janath when he runs around so funny. Oh. Oh. Move aside. Oh, very good. Now this one's already done, this one's already done. You can get the Naga. Calling the gong. Nice, nice. You are destroying the Puke Pukes. Come on, where is that Zenogre? There we go. He should be coming next wave. I'm standing by next to these. Oh, there you go. Another Fuge Fuge though. Oh, I'm gonna mess this guy up. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Call Fugin. Easy. Okay, how long was this one? 11:22. Okay, we're getting a little bit better. Little by little. Yeah. Oh, by the way, don't worry about your mic, because the stream won't pick up your mic. Yeah, only I can hear it. Alright, time to get disappointed again. Ooh, I got a Beast Gem and a Rathian Plate. Yeah, nice. Nice, nice. Very nice. See? Instead of hunting down the individual monsters, you can just do a rampage and get like a whole bunch of random stuff. Yeah. Alright, come on. Yeah. Never gonna get anything good. Amazing, bro. Next one. Ooh, next one's Rajang. Hell yeah. I'm not gonna sing the Dango song, no thanks. I have the Monster Hunter language, so I don't even I don't even know what they're saying. Yeah, sorry. What's up, man? What? Yeah, it's Rajang. Whenever you're ready. Whoa, got 13 viewers, man. A lot of people want to watch Monster Hunter. Ah, I hate this map. Get that far one right there, yeah. I'm ready. Whoa, the Nogers off the bat. Oh, yeah, I think called Fugin. Oh well. you can use the cannon now if you want. Dude, that guy just wrecks everything. How come I can't get that Twitch skill?
Whoa.
god. I can't believe Sinogre's like the minion monster right now. Oh, you got cucked, bro. I'll take care of him. Oh, nope, I can't even. Freaking Zenogre's on my case. Nice. Yeah, I hate controlling the Zarya's. His attacks are so slow. Alright, you should probably get back on your cannon. Ooh, that was real good. Okay, Anjanath's here. He's the first main monster. I'm gonna... Damn, they're messing up that gate. Oh, there we go, there we go. Okay, the cannon got upgraded. Now it shoots two. Why are you spamming potions? I'm ready. Oh. Oh, Rejang off the bat. What? Oh my god, yeah. Okay, you can use the machine cannon right here. There's a free space near the gate. You should use one of those. There's two of them right there. Okay, I'll ride him. Holy crap. Freaking Red Chang just came out from the sky. Wait, who's the main monster? Isn't it Red Chang? I guess he's just mini Red Chang. Damn, these sisters kick ass. I think next wave is gonna be... No, not yet? Yeah. Fine, I'm gonna use a... What's it called? Machine cannon right next to you. Wait, what? You got disconnected? What happened? Ah, that sucks. You are off to get caught.
Thank you.
my god, this guy keeps running around. Holy crap, dude, my ass whooped right now. Yeah, I know. He's walking back and forth to the same spot. Meanwhile, Anjin is like friggin' breaking down the gate for free. This one's like 13 minutes. Ugh. Not good. Looks like you're getting your ass whooped right now. I'm still in the lobby, so if you wanna come back after that. All right. Whoa.
Wow, I've never seen that happen before. Hello, guys.
Alright, Mio, ready for the next one whenever you are. Hello? Whoa. Hey guys, what's up? Hello. So that's how a raid works. You guys came at a good time. Well, about to be a good time. About to do a cool rampage just now. Whoa. All right, whenever you're ready. Did you get ready? Oh. Okay, cool, me too. Hopefully we don't get disconnected again. That was really bad. All right. Ready up. Do you not set like a usual for the dango? You don't have like a set that you always use, because I just like spam A button and it gets it to me. Okay. Mine's always usually the same. Alright, let's do it. This is not the good map either, though. Not a big fan of this map. Alright, ready up. I think it was the same map, yeah. Ready up, dude. Oh yeah, Kezu's the... Oh yeah, that's a really easy one. Yeah, his head's like super easy to hit. And what's it called? Aknasam, really easy to hit too. Alright, you can switch to the cannon now, if you want. Bought you some time. Yeah, the cannon's like really good once you get the one that shoots two at once. It's like a lot of splash damage, yeah. It's like real good. Alright, good rhythm. Oh yeah, you can charge it up too. And the pierce one too. Really good. Yeah, it does a lot of damage. Oh, the poison. The good thing about Kezu is that he takes forever to walk. I'm gonna set up the rest of the defender cannon. I got the machine gun chef right there. Look at that. Doing some Call of Duty shit right there. Damn, hella Call of Duty, man. Look at that damage. She hits them perfectly in the head too, though. Oh, they haven't even got through the first gate yet. Oh, we got it. Yeah, that's a really fat Tetranodon. Alright, I'm... Ooh, I'm riding Kezu. Whee! Oh wait, is Tetranodon already dead? Damn, he didn't even stand a chance. I don't think anyone even hit the gate yet. Oh my. Oh, the cannon. Yep, there we go. Oh my goodness. Dude, they didn't stand a chance. We could probably have record time right now. Assuming the next wave does good. Alright, ready up as soon as you can. So you get it going. Oh, we can switch to machine cannon now if you want. Alright, go ahead. Alright, ready up while you're at it. Ooh. I called the sisters. Alright, they finally got a first hit in on the gate. Dang, this is doing hella damage though. Alright, I'm getting the Rothian. Damn. Like nothing to hit. Oh. The fishes were getting bored. Oh, na-na-na-na-na. I know. Oh no, one Kezu is getting away. There we go. Ooh. All right, we're doing some real good time right now. All right, I'm setting up my machine cannon now too. Oh wow! He knocked me off right when I'm getting this stuff ready too. Uh-oh, I think they're probably gonna destroy the gate. Oh, no, they got it. And I'm stunned. There's another machine cannon near the gate if you want to use that one. Alright. Alright, come on. Who's the boss again? It's Rothian, okay. I'm gonna see if I can get the nuke on her. Come on, Rothian, get over here. Come on. Don't move. Oh, she moved! Wow! Try to kill Rothian as fast as you can. I'm calling Fugin. Hopefully he stuns Rothian. Oh my gosh, he's moving around. Come on. Ooh! Alright, mess her up! Oh my god, I did like 1200 damage right there. Oh no, didn't encounter that. It targets you, man. Cut off her tail. Oh, so it hits me. Oh, I got her. Ooh, that's exactly 10 minutes. This is the best one yet. Yeah, I got the tail. Wait, where is the tail? Did I get it? I guess I didn't. I thought I did. I broke something. Probably. Alright. Time to get disappointed again. What's it gonna be this time? Dude, did you see the thing I put on Discord? I got a really good one. I mean, for you, not for me. Slugger 2 with 2 Deckos, yeah. That's really good. Yeah, then you're good. Alright, see what I get. Ugh! God, nothing! Man, that's no bueno. Nothing? And man, for Mizutsune, man! Water resistant! Oh, for the wide range? Alright, man. Next one's Nagakuga. Ready whenever you are. What? Dude, you need to set up like a dango set. It saves a lot of time because you can just smash the A button when you sit down. Bruh. Ah, this map sucks.
Tatomiera.
Oh shit, I caught Fugin again. Whatever. At least you can probably get the cannon right away after this. After when he attacks. There you go. There we go. Please have some dude screaming over here. Fida! Kudare! I don't know what he's saying. I'm riding him. Dude, how is this guy not dead yet? There we go, finally. I'm setting up a cannon here at the last, like the last game. I want to use it. Alright, Arzuros, riding your ass. What? Huh? Ooh. All right, finally. Cannon upgrade. Yeah. This guy's just attacking us. All right, ready up whenever. Like straight up too. I'm calling the sister. What? Oh. Oh my god, the monkeys are here too. Oh, they destroyed your thing? Well, I caught the counter so you can actually hit them for hella damage now. Alright, that's a Mizu. Ooh, you can replace it. You can place that cannon with the machine cannon. Yeah, I got him. I'm just trying to keep him over here for now, so they don't go to the gate. Just right when we see Narga, that's when he should, like, kick his ass. Alright, I think next one's gonna be Narga. I'm also gonna set up a machine cannon right here. I like the cluster shot, man. They're so good. It does hella damage. Yeah, it does like a crap ton. And the silk bind shot like makes them not move towards the gate. Yeah, pull the air. You riding that guy? Alright. Yeah, boy. Alright, Naga Kuga is definitely coming now. Any second now. There you go. I messed him up. Mess that Naga up. Oh my god. Yeah, this guy is. He has my number, dude, this guy. Oof. Oh, I'm on Bisha 10. Oh, he knocked my guy out. Oh, he knocked you out. Oh my god, come on. Oh. I'm gonna use a nuke on him. Oh, come on. You have a chance to use a nuke. Alright, don't move, don't move. Oh my, did he move? Oh, there you go. Dude. Wait, Hiroshima on his ass. There we go. Jitra. Maybe in the reward screen. How long this one took? 11:31, not as good as the last one. Yeah, we did destroy him. Alright, how about for the last hunt of the day, you should, what's it called? Pick the one that you need to get to HR7. Nothing? Alright, pick the one that you need. You can pick the next hunt, whatever. Yeah. Oh, nothing good. Carving Pro. That's a funny one. Are you ready? What is it? Oh. Ooh, and he's like super close too. Very good. What? hope so. He's basically like a Magna Mallow in terms of how crazy he is. He just doesn't get tired. He's always like annoying. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I forgot. I didn't switch my my switch skill. I know, right? It's so good. Oh. Oh, I'm stunned. This guy? No, you don't have to kick me. You can just use your weapon. Just like knock me out. Just use the XA. Like the hammer move, basically. Oh, come on. Get all the wrong way. Ooh, okay, we broke that horn. Oh, yeah, he ran away. Okay, this is easier than Magna Mallow. You have Primo 3 already? Nice, 65% of the time, bro. Oh. Oh, of course. He went Super Saiyan. But at least his moves are like predictable, unlike Magna Mallow. He doesn't do some weird ass like, I don't know, he doesn't do some weird shit. Nice. Ooh, we knocked him out of Super Saiyan mode. Oh. Oh man, I'm stuck again. Oof. Alright, thanks. Oh my god, we are destroying this guy. Marking on cutting his tail off. Ah, oh, I bet his tail's so close. Oh, not yet. There we go. Dude, he hasn't been able to do anything for a while. Dude, he got destroyed. Yeah, no need to like chain like traps or whatever. Who does that? You can think of a person? Yeah, me too. Not a real hunter. Like, who does that though? Ooh, that counter though! I know, dude. Oh. I think we're like breaking every part of his body right now. If you want to capture him, go ahead. I'm just gonna keep wailing on him. Oh, cause it's a shock trap, dude. Here. Right, I'll put a pitfall trap. Oh, do we both put pitfall traps? There we go, we did, he did. You can't use a shock trap against him, man. Yeah, you can't use a shock trap against him, and you can't use a pitfall trap against Nagafuga. Yeah. I mean, that was a pretty quick one. Probably do one more if you want. Alright, let's do the urgent one then. Ooh, I got a Zenogre plate. Alright, you can pick the quest already. Alright, what is it? Oh no! Oh man. Yeah, okay, well this will be a good finisher, I guess. Dude, that one is so annoying, man. This is... Yeah. It's gonna be... It's like a quest where, like, you literally have no idea what's going on. The rampage is crazy. It's not, like, scary. It's more, like, annoying. Yeah, because this guy makes like tornadoes that like scoop you up, and he makes like six of them around him. It's annoying. And he's like freaking huge. This is the first time you see him, right? The Elder Dragon? Okay. Okay. Damn. The Thunder one, that one's not a rampage, so it's a little bit more tolerable. Yeah, it doesn't have like wings, it's like it just has like an anti-gravity device. This, no, that's freaking huge, bro. It's like huge. Yeah, there's an armor and a weapon. The weapon is the dragon element. The armor kind of sucks. I mean, it's alright. I think the meta right now is Nagakuga weapons, because it's white sharpness. Alright. No, this is two stages, man. If they get through this one, we're gonna go to the last one. They're probably gonna get through this one, though. Ready up. Oh, it's Kezu. That's good. He's gonna shoot a fireball at you. Come on, bro. You didn't see that? Oh, shit. Alright, you wanna switch to a cannon? Go ahead if you want to. The R0 is about to hit you. He's like trying to like skirt around you, bro. Progress so far. We're really not letting them have any shots at it. There we go. Very good. Very good. Very good. Alright. First boss here. Well, this is the first gate. There's another one. You should probably switch your cannon over there in the middle. Hold up. I'm gonna set up some stuff real quick. Tatomiera. Whew. All right. Very good. Ooh, first hard repelled already. They didn't make it past the second gate. Very good. Alright, start the second one whenever you're ready. Hopefully we can make- we're still in the first map while Izushi gets here. Yep, already, man. Oh, but it's Basarios though. That sucks. Except for the Basarios, man. What? Alright, we got him. You ride him, ride him. Oh, actually, I'll ride him, I'll ride him. I'll ride him, I'll ride him, I'll ride him. Another Basario's coming up. Let's get this one before it reaches the gate. Call Uts, the one of the NPCs, when the next wave comes. Tuda Tuhada. Alright, Beast Temp here. Alright, Puke Puke. Check for the Basarios, dude. Well, the counter signal's up. We can actually like mess him up. Alright, cool, we got him. Another Basarios here though. Oh damn, this one's definitely gonna destroy it. No? Oh, very nice. Ah, oh, they got it. Bishop 10. I'll ride him, yeah. Alright, second hard repelled, very good. Ooh, man. Okay, next one's gonna be, what's it called? Yep, Ibushi. We're probably gonna have to go to the second map, so hopefully it doesn't get down to that. Alright, get on your thing whenever. Oh, it's Tetranodon. He's the gatebreaker, but we have hella Zenogers coming up, dude. Watch out for the Tetranodon, dude! He's destroying the gate! Oh my god, how is he not dead yet? There we go, finally. Another one. I'm gonna use the gong for this one. Yeah, that was good. I have a machine cannon here on this side if you wanna use this one. There you go, there he is. Oh, fuck. Oh. Watch out, bro. Watch out. He's. Oh, dude. He's coming from the sky. When he gets closer to here, I'm gonna use Fugin. Alright, Fugin. Come on. Do your thing, Fugin. Alright, if Fugin stuns him and he goes to the ground, just get down from the machine cannon. Whoa, what? Come on, Fugin. Get him. Oh. Wow. He's gonna go straight forward, yep. Okay, go to the next map already. Come on, doggo. Oh man, one hit. That's lame, bruh. Alright, set up a machine cannon in the middle of this map. I'm gonna set up the NPCs. I know, man. Dude, he's freaking huge, man. Oh. Kick his ass. Yeah, 20 seconds. Ooh. Oh. Oh, I can't even set up the insulation. Oh man, we gotta get him now, because he's gonna use those rocks to deal hella damage to the gate. I'm gonna nuke him if I can. Come on, before he starts launching him. Oh! Alright, mess him up, mess him up! Calling. Oh! I'm calling the machine gun lolly. Oh my god. Oh, I can't even set up the installations, bro. Oh my god. Dude, I am getting knocked around. I mess him up, mess him up. Damn it. Dude. He keeps moving around. Oh, he's down. Mess him up. Oh man, I am messing him up right now. Oh my god! Bruh. Man, I wish I did this much damage in normal hunts. Oh, bro. Oh, damn. We have to knock him out of the sky. He's gonna do a hella damage to the thing. Oh, dude. Oof. 600 damage. I knocked them down, I think? No, not yet. There we go. Oof. There we go. We just repelled him. No, he drops a few things. Yeah, I cut his tail. He drops a whole bunch of shit though. You have to like carve each of them individually. See, I wish every map was like this one. Wide open. Yeah. Alright, you're HR7 now. Hopefully tomorrow we can hunt the Thunder guy. His Thunder version. Huh. No. You just eat the stuff that gives you, what's it called? Thunder resistance. Yeah, the dango. Alright. I know, we did pretty good. Actually, honestly, if he didn't one-shot that gate, we would have probably kept him in the first map. Right, kind of be disappointed. literally nothing. That's so sad. Anything good for you? HR6? Talk to the people. What's up? What's going on? What do you need? For Baroth, man! Wait, so you're not HR7 yet? Oh, one like the urgent quest, not the urgent one, but like the regular one. You're probably gonna go. What? Okay. But you gotta do two more of the hub quest, right? Yeah, just do it tomorrow. We'll finish him out tomorrow, and then we'll get you to 7. Good hunts, man. Good hunts. Where you at? Where you going? Let's take a picture, dude. Let's take a picture next to Hinoa. No, the other girl, the one that's sitting down in the village. Too bad we can't sit down next to her. Alright, you go on that side. It's hard to, like, position yourself because of the dogs, man. No, I think once you get the camera out, they'll clear the way. Hold up. Just pull the camera out and let the do the Kahoot view. I think they'll move out of the way. Hold up, just make a pose. My dog is like blocking the whole way. Freaking doggo, man. Hold up. Freaking dog. Alright, there you go. alright, hold on. Let me take a cool picture. What the hell? Why'd you move? Your dog's blocking my way. I can't even see the girl anymore. Oh, there you go. Alright, I'm gonna take a picture. I just have the girl looking at me. Do a brawny pose. Brawny. Alright, let's do the same one. This one. Yeah! Alright, let me take a picture. That's so fucking stupid. Oh man, This is actually the best part of Monster Hunter Rise, I think. Just taking a photo like this. Alright. Oh, does it update your guild card? Let's see. I'm gonna update my guild card. But you can go now if you want, but yeah, I'm just gonna update my guild card. I'm gonna do a picture of us. You know what? Since you can actually bring the Kahoot out during hunts, I'm gonna try to get like a really crazy picture. Yeah, like, I want like a picture of like a Kezu about to kill me or something, and I take the picture right then and there. All right, man. I'll see you tomorrow. Bitch. Oof, bitch. Alright, man, see ya.